G'day, how are you going? I'm Nick Phipps and I'm here with Kimami Sitauti, and he's on the bench this weekend for his first run on debut start. So everyone's pretty excited about that. He's a Brisbane boy, played Commonwealth Game 7, got a silver medal, and he's been toiling away at Box Hill for the first half of the season. So Kimami, first game this weekend, are you pretty excited?
Yeah, I'm stoked. I can't wait. Just got an opportunity and hopefully I take it. And all the boys have been all buzzing and they've been great for me, and I'm learning from all the big dogs like Fangers, Higgers and all that. But they've been good, and can't wait to take the chance.
Yeah, nice. It's a good thing about this club, everyone getting an opportunity, a chance, and a few injuries have got you a spot. Have you told Hilly when you want to go on yet?
Yeah, he told me first five, so can't wait. Yeah.
That's good to hear. So we'll get you on nice and early. Mate, enjoy it. Everyone's really happy to have you on the field, and we're looking forward to it.
Great to hear from Kimami, making his Super Rugby debut from the bench tomorrow night. Red Brumby, now a Rebel, gets his first opportunity from a mass array of injuries. I cannot wait to see him play, and I cannot wait to see Nick Sturzacker and Bryce Hegarty both start for the very first time for the RaboDirect Rebels. I want you to know.